Well, new at 11 o'clock ahead of the summer season, a warning about swimming pools. The CDC says even if a pool is treated, you can still get sick. A new study from 2015 to 2019 found that more than 3,600 illnesses were linked to treated recreational pools, hot tubs, and water parks. 13 deaths were even reported and were all connected to Legionnaires' disease, which is waterborne. Now, the CDC says it is not aware of any COVID outbreaks spread through pools.